But Megan, a Madison restaurant says a candidate for sheriff caused a scene Saturday, and it was all over a campaign sign. The Hottie Pig says Jimmy Houston came in for lunch with a group of people and left when he saw a Randy Tucker sign out in front. Now, he calls it a misunderstanding. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly begins our Commitment 2011 coverage tonight with that. Aaron.
Scott, the Hottie Pig says it doesn't endorse any candidates and that the Randy Tucker campaign posted the sign with its permission on Friday. It says Jimmy Houston created a ruckus after he saw that sign. Houston says he didn't get out of control.
This is why this all started.
The Hottie Pig restaurant in Madison says it started with this Randy Tucker sign. It was planted in a flower pot near the entrance. Restaurant employees say Jimmy Houston, Tucker's opponent in the Madison sheriff's race, came in with a crew to eat Saturday and lost his cool when he saw it.
He told her that we had lost 10 plates that day in business.
The Hottie Pig says it lets everyone put campaign material up. The Tucker team put its sign up the day before. Houston's campaign had brochures inside.
This here, we've had up here for years. Anyone who would like to come in here and put their name, what they're running for, who they're running for, what they're running for, it's always been open.
I came in there as a customer and left deciding not to eat there.
But the Hottie Pig says Houston was rude to employees about the Tucker sign. And after he left, phone complaints started coming in.
People said they saw Mr. Tucker signs in the flower bed and that they would not ever come back to the restaurant and that we had lost business.
It's a complaint that I'm going to deal with the manager of the Hottie Pig with. It's not, I did not get out of control.
Jimmy Houston says he's friends with the owner and he plans to head there for lunch on Monday. Ginger Watkins says she likes him and he's been a loyal customer, but she's learned her lesson.
But from now on, I will not allow politics to come anywhere close to the Hottie Pig. No signs, no brochures, or anything.
Now, the winner of Tuesday's runoff for Madison County Sheriff faces Democrat Ted Smith in the November general election. That winner will replace Sheriff Toby Trowbridge, who's retiring after 12 years.